This is Frisian Draughts. I believe that's how you pronounce it. Pieces can also capture horizontally and vertically. It's played on the same board as International Draughts and uses the same rules for moving pieces. The following additional rules apply. Besides capturing diagonally, one can also capture horizontally and vertically. Every piece thus capture can cap. Every piece can thus capture in eight directions. When faced with a choice in capturing, one always has to play the capture sequence with the highest value, but there's a difference in value of the pieces. A king has a higher value than a man, but a lower value than two men. For example, white has to take a man and a king here in this sequence because it has a higher value. If a king and a man can play a capture sequence of equal value, it is forced to play with the king. And if a player has one or more kings on the board but also has one or more men left, it is not allowed to play more than three non-capturing moves in a row with the same king. If no capture is available for the king after its third non-capturing move, one is forced to play with a different king or a man. I'm not sure what this, I don't remember this rule the last time, but after that, one can play any move with that king again, but of course again, only three times in a row if it doesn't capture. This rule does not apply for a player that has no more men left. There is no draw by threefold repetition in Frisian Draughts. The only drawing rules apply when there are only kings left, with three pieces less on the board. All right. You can capture it like that. All right, Frisian Draughts. I'm trying to win your pieces. Well, we just played 80 drafts, so hopefully we won't get confused by losing. No! I had such a good plan. Okay, well, I guess it worked out in my favor. For now, I guess.
This is gonna take some getting used to. Thank you.
Have to capture. Ah. No.
Yep.
I could have gone one more and then recaptured yours, but I was thinking that that would have saved me. But I thought obviously not. Oh. Okay. Still forgetting the capture rules.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. This is weird. I like it though.
Likewise. Well played. Thanks, Alligator Steve. We don't play drafts too often, but definitely fun when we do. Here. Yeah. Frisian Draughts, I don't know. Alright. Watson here with me. Watson the cat and Eric the human player. Well. All right. Can't do that. I can go here. All right. I can go back. I hope. There we go. Kind of the same file-ish.
Yeah, kind of. Seeing I can capture it, I'll see it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Lose for some stupid reason.
I think you got it.
I hope, yeah, I just thought there could be some.
You got it.
Yeah. Send another rematch for that?
GG.
Likewise. Yep. Food's ready.
It's not my food.
I don't know the coordinates, but you have to capture forward. Was one of your most forward ones? Yeah. Alright, what can I do here? Excuse you. No. I thought that would be a good capture, but that turned out not to be great. Two is too bad. No! Very nice.
Thank you. Made a mistake just then. No, can't have that.
Turn it back up. Stopped me from getting a king, but at what cost?
Yeah. Oh, damn it. That's game.
Yep.
I didn't think I was going to lose that many. I was hoping it would, like, damn.
So that's Frisian Drafts. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the future.